Hello, this is Chris Menard. This is going to be a quick video on using the keyboard in some Pace special shortcuts. These are great time savers. So I've got a list of numbers in column B. They're supposed to be percentages. I could go to cell C2 and do equals B2 divided by 100, autofill down and then copy and all that. But here's a faster way. I'm in cell C1. I'm going to do 1%. Control Enter leaves me there. Let's copy it with Control C. Go to cell B2, Control Shift Down Arrow. And then to pull up Pace Special, I could go here with the mouse. Not a problem doing that. But let's use Control Alt V all at one time. There is Pace Special. I'm going to say simply multiply by the 1% and click OK. And now I've converted these to percentages. In case you need to go the other way, I'm going to leave the 1% there. I've got percentages, but I need decimals. 100, Control Enter. Let's copy that. Control C, Control Shift Down Arrow, and Control Alt V. We're going to multiply and hit OK. And now we're back to the numbers right here. There you go. Another tip for you is over on the next worksheet, I've got Group 1 and Group 2. Group 1 is perfect. Group 2 is perfect, but I need Cleveland to be in cell A3, Houston in A6, and London there. I'm going to copy right here. I'm using the mouse now, by the way. Highlight. I still need to get to Pace Special. Let's use the mouse. Right-click, Pace Special. When you're here, this is the trick. You would say skip the blanks. Click OK, and now everything is perfect in Group 1. I would delete Group 2, but I'm going to keep on moving. Back over to Sheet 1 again. I've got a list of names here. There are extra spaces before the names, after the names, in between the names, so that's going to be the trim function. You can't use Pace Special yet. You've got to use the trim function first, but Control Enter leaves you here. Double-click to autofill this down. I've got these three. I need to copy and paste values, but here's the trick. Just put your mouse on the border anywhere, but don't put it on autofill, and just drag. I'm right-clicking and moving with the right-click, and when I let go, copy here is values only. Then I would delete column F. Thank you for your time. Have a wonderful day. My online training classes are shown down below. Thank you.